Hey guys, how are you all? My name is Rashid Devi, friends, and I welcome you back to my video. So in this video, friends, I am going to talk to you regarding the major rivers of Africa, friends. Okay, so the Hindi version of this video has already been uploaded by me, friends. This is presented by me, Rashid Devi. If you want to follow me, the link of my Instagram profile is given in the description box below. Also, the important rivers of South America, the important rivers of Europe, the important rivers of North America, these videos have already been made by me and uploaded on the channel, friends. The link you can find in the description box below, friends. After this, the rivers of Oceania, that is New Zealand, Australia, and other 14 countries, and the major rivers of Asia will be covered in subsequent videos. Also, friends, in the video of rivers of Asia, the rivers of India will not be covered. The rivers of India, I made a prepared separate video. I will be uploading that soon. Now say here you can see in the southern parts of Africa we will start, friends. This is the Orange River, this is the Limpopo River. Just kindly see the location of these rivers, then obviously I will tell you in which countries these rivers are, friends, where are they draining. And if you want to know in detail about these rivers, it would be better that you take your Oxford Atlas, open the physical map of Africa and the political map of Africa in front of you, and then analyze the physical and political map of Africa in addition to the video that I am telling you. Then this thing will be completely clear to you. So this is Orange River, Limpopo River, Zambezi River, this is Lake Nyasa. All the lakes, important lakes of Africa, I have already covered in my important lakes video. Then this is the Congo River, friends. You can see this Congo River is cutting equator twice. Okay, then moving just upwards here, you can find this Nile River, friends. Here you can see that white Nile River and blue Nile River, two Niles are there. So white Nile River is originating from the Great Lakes region of Africa, and this blue Nile River is originating from Lake Tana in Ethiopia. And at this place, white Nile Rivers and blue Nile Rivers are merging with each other. It is becoming one single river which is draining in the Mediterranean Sea. So this Nile River is the longest river of the world. Now some Brazilian and Peruvian studies, as I have already told you in the South America important rivers video, they have said that Amazon is longer than this, but no, for the time being you should be clear in your mind that Nile River is longer, and by volume the highest river is Amazon. Then coming to the western part of Africa, you can see here this is the Senegal River, this is the Niger River, friends. Okay, one major tributary of Niger River is Benue River, and this is Volta River. So these are the important rivers, friends. Okay, here in the upwards channel you can find this is Mediterranean Sea, and this is Strait of Gibraltar. The Strait of Gibraltar connects the Mediterranean Sea with which ocean? With the Atlantic Ocean, because on the western end of Africa it's the Atlantic Ocean, on the eastern end of Africa it's the Indian Ocean. Okay, so after completing the intro, I just hope that you have just seen at the the rivers names that I've told you, and inside your mind there should be a slight idea about that this river is flowing in which region. So if you are having to get that idea, friends, and if you are going to see the political map of Africa some 10 or 15 times, then you will be slightly having an idea of the countries in Africa, and then you can relate that which river is in which country. So just a slight idea is enough, friends. Don't go to do any deep analysis or research and development or any statistical study in this, because very limited amount of content is important for exams. You don't need to learn everything. Okay, so Nile is the longest river in the world, as I've already told you. It moves from to north, okay, stretching north, it goes northwards from East Africa to the Mediterranean Sea. It is 6,650 kilometers long. It has around two tributaries. One is White Nile, as I already told you. One is Blue Nile. White Nile, as I already told you, it originates from the Great Lake region in Central Africa. Whereas Blue Nile, it originates from the Lake Tana in Ethiopia, friends. Okay, this river has played a very crucial role in Egyptian civilization, in the development of Egyptian civilization. You know, all the ancient civilization, be it Egyptian civilization, Mesopotamian civilization, any civilization, friends, Indus Valley civilization, all of these civilizations have developed at the banks of river, because river provides water, and water is an essential and basic element for the development of life. Okay, so you can see this Egyptian civilization developed at the banks of River Nile. You can see this River Nile flowing here in this locality, friends. It's a beautiful scene. Then moving forward, friends, we are going to talk about the Zambezi River. Now this Zambezi River, if you are going to see on the map, this is here the Zambezi River. This is finally draining into Indian Ocean. So So let's see the important facts of Zambezi River, friends. This is 3,540 kilometers long Zambezi River. It is the fourth longest river in Africa. Okay, this river rises in the black wetland, northwestern Zambia it rises. So after the name of its country, Zambia, it is named as Zambezi. It flows through Angola, it forms the border of Namibia, Botswana, Zimbabwe, Zambia, and then again Zimbabwe, then Mozambique, and finally it enters into the Indian Ocean, Zambezi River. Just need to have an idea about this river in your mind properly. Moving forward, friends, the next river we are going to talk about is the Niger River. Having a look at the Niger River in the map here. This is the Niger River, you can see here, friends. Okay, this is the Niger River. One major tributary of this Niger River is the Benue River. Okay, so Niger River, it extends for a length of 4,200 kilometers, friends. It is a principal river in West Africa. Its drainage basin is around 21,17,700 square kilometers. It originates in the highlands of Guinea. Okay, and then Niger Delta, finally it flows into the Atlantic Ocean. This is the third longest African river whose main tributary is River Benue, friends, Niger River. Then the next river is Nile River, Nile Kagera. So Nile, the all of its tributary with, and in association with Nile will pass through the countries Ethiopia, Eritrea, Sudan, Uganda, Tanzania, Kenya, Rwanda, Burundi, Egypt, Democratic Republic of Congo, and South Sudan. See, friends, for knowing this thing in detail, you need to have the political map and the physical map of Africa with you. So in that case, you are going to track, I'm just expecting that you are doing this. You are going to track the movement of Nile River, and you can see by comparing the physical and the political map in the atlas that whether this river and its tributaries are passing through these countries or not. And then this thing will become more clear to you. Okay, then this Congo Chambeshi River, I've already told you Congo is that river which crosses the equator twice. So this whole passes through the region Democratic Republic of Congo, Central African Republic, Angola, Republic of Congo, Tanzania, Cameroon, Zambia, Burundi, Rwanda. Then next is Niger. Niger River passes through Nigeria, Mali, Niger, Algeria, Guinea, Cameroon, Burkina Faso, Cote d'Ivoire, Benin, Chad. The next is Zambezi River. Zambezi River passes through Zambia, Angola, Zimbabwe, Mozambique, Malawi, Tanzania, Namibia, Botswana. Okay. Then the next is Ubangi Ole. This Ubangi Ole is not even marked on the map. Just going to see the names in which this river is flowing. Democratic Republic of Congo, Central African Republic, Republic of Congo. Next is Kasai. Kasai is in Angola, Democratic Republic of Congo. Then Orange River. Now Orange, Limpopo and Senegal, I will once again show you on map. As I have already shown this rivers on the map, friends. This is important, so that's why I'm showing it again and again. Orange is in South Africa, Namibia, Botswana, Lesotho. Limpopo in Mozambique, Zimbabwe, South Africa, Botswana. Senegal in Guinea, Senegal, Mali, Mauritania. Have a look at these rivers here. In the southern portion, zooming it, you can find the Orange River here, Limpopo River here. And when we are going to come to the western edge, we are going to see the Senegal River here. Okay, friends. So basically, this basic idea about the rivers of Africa are enough. Okay, just need to have these rivers in your mind, and if possible, please remember in which countries they are, and at least remember in which continent they are, that is Africa. Okay, friends, so thank you for watching this video, friends. I hope this video was helpful for you. If it was helpful, kindly subscribe to my channel, like my video. Through your comments, tell me how you liked your video, and please share this video more and more with your friends whom you think are looking for such type of content.